Good morning, guys. Welcome back to part two.
Yes, you heard me right.
Fall Double Down part two.
Well, day two.
Day two. Yeah, sorry. Not part two, day two. So, a little bit of a recap. Last night, we ended up doing a little bit more runs. We did a little bit of night runs. We didn't record as much. We ended up pulling off track at like around 8 or so, 8:30.
It's pretty late.
Yeah, let the car cool down a little bit. Just let it rest. I mean, the car has had beat the whole entire day, so it's time for it to go to sleep. And then we just kind of chill with the homies, did our little fire pit, just did the fucking track event things, bro. Then currently is, I don't know, like 10 a.m. or so.
10:39.
So currently it's 10:39. Track opened at 9. So right now we obviously took a few laps, warmed up the car, make sure everything is good. The only thing I will say though is that the car tires, you can tell that they're a little slick. And the problem when that happens is that the car gets slow because I don't have that grip. You know what I'm saying? When I have that grip, I'm just fucking wah. But like when I don't have that grip, it really
slows you down.
Exactly. I don't mind it. I mean, it's cool. Have like a smoke line going and stuff like that. But I want to have that grip so I can catch up to like those big horsepower guys. Because keep in mind, guys, I'm still at like stock power. We're talking 2.5 liter motor. So we're talking 180 max. And honestly, it's like probably like 160 to 180.
Yeah.
I'm making
No power.
You know what I'm saying? So like, don't get me wrong. It's doable. It's clearly doable. Like you guys see me out there fucking sending it. Just got a floor to the metal, bro.
You're ripping it with turbo cars.
Yeah, so. Literally. I'm keeping up with like some V8s and stuff like that. If we were to go on a dig and they took off, I'd be completely gone. But if you like follow them right out the line and just fucking stay on their ass, they take off on me a little bit on the initiation on the first two clips. But as soon as we get into that inside clip, fucking catch them, and then I can run the inside clip, and the outside I can run them right on their fucking door. I guess with that being said, right now Ali's cooking a little bit of breakfast for the boys and everybody. But yeah, big shout out to baby girl for doing all of that hard work. When you see this, thank you so much. Everybody appreciates you. Thank you so much, everyone.
I'm behind, thank you so I'm behind
much.
The camera.
Thank yeah, you, thank you so much. I love you. So with that being said, let's go ahead and go back and then make sure the car is good, everything is good, make sure everything is fine, nobody needs any help. Session number two, boys. Let's fucking rip it. Let's go crazy. I got my boy Batman standing right up there.
Hi, Batman. Hi.
He over here talking shit, but all I gotta do is take my girl off the leash and she going crazy on his ass. See, look, he don't even know. Look at him.
Damn.
Two more laps, 10 minutes, and we go on break. So perfect timing. We're finished wearing out these tires. I'll probably line up on D4 after, do a little 360 on the end, kind of like show it off a little bit and run it.
Yeah.
go for.
Another thing, stock, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Bone stock.
Bone stock.
No, honestly, homie, if you're watching this, you're a fucking killer. It's fire. Valid as fuck.
He was.
All right, guys. So
currently no lunch break.
We're just gonna sneak in into the track and full send it.
Dude, that's one way to get kicked out.
That is the quickest way to get kicked out. Damn, that shit sounds terrible.
That's how you know my tires are creepy.
Yeah, because it's kicking up all that.
Literally, bro.
Alright, I'm gonna go get one.
Yeah.
Trash can for that.
Trash can
for that. Put the whole car, like, have the car in front and just.
Just push it? Yeah, just push it.
I think with you going on the bend over there though, it's probably gonna tip.
Yeah, you just gotta go super slow. Just gotta go slow. Yo, chill, car. The car. I'm not even pressing the gas, bro. That's the car doing its own little thing.
Oh, look at Timmy.
Wait, let's take a picture.
Take a picture of it.
The driving was insane. The judges had a really, really hard time trying to decide who won that. In fourth place in the Turbo Miata. Oh. In third place is Avery Miles. And the
yeah.
Woo.
Yeah.
All right. That's a wrap. Ready one more time.
Do it again.
Man in America.
Your winner of XciGP Club Sport, Chase Hamilton. John Antoni takes second place. Everybody in Club Sport!
surfing, driving, bro.
It's driving. Yeah, let's go.
If you need some weight on that side, I'll go stand on the floor.
Hello, everybody.
Hello.
So it is getting a little chilly. You see that? Yeah,
that's cool.
So, long story short, we were at like 95 degrees this morning, and we're currently at like -5
right
now.
No, it was like 80 degrees, and it's like 50 now.
I thought it was like -5. I think it's -5. I think it's lying.
Yeah, it's like
anyways,
2 degrees. Yeah.
Guys, today was an amazing fucking successful day. That is a fucking beast. The A46 is just insanely, like, bro, what else do you want? 20 hours of drifting, 7,000 RPM, 7,000 RPM, 160 horsepower, keeping up with almost double, if not triple, if not quadruple of that.
The horsepower,
and I'm still, like, new. Honestly, bro, the only things that are wrong with the car is the things that I've actually genuinely fucked myself.
Fuel.
Well, the fuel, bro, I'm getting a blink. We're gonna blink this whole entire part because they're not supposed to know that until you subscribe. Because if you don't subscribe, then you're not supposed to know. Because if you subscribe, then you'll know.
You'll know.
Period. So, we are gonna install blink fuel cell, and we're also gonna be doing all the new fuel lines and all of that. But like I said, I'll tell you guys all about that when we come back to Georgia or when we're actually ready to do it. With that being said, obviously, I'm not gonna spend all this time trying to fix this air leak. That's because of the charcoal canister, when all of that is gonna get deleted, which charcoal canister is already deleted, but all of that is gonna get deleted anyways, and it's gonna have just a fuel cell sitting in the trunk, and it's just gonna be great to go. We're not gonna mess with that, we're just gonna leave it completely alone. Sorry. With that being said, day number two is finished. Once again, big shout out to Baby Girl for these burgers.
Oh
my god. Yeah, I know.
I don't know what you want on
it. See, the day that I wanted to like show it off.
I have no idea what you want.
I'm telling y'all, she usually lettuce, bacon, tomato, mayo, fucking buffalo, fucking you name it, it's here. And then the day that I'm trying to fucking show it off and be like, look, my baby, and it's just fucking cheese. Hey, either way, I love it. Thank you very much.
I said we have stuff you can add, baby. I just don't know what you're in the mood for.
It's okay. So, that being said, day number two, it's currently over, and we're gonna party. We're gonna sleep. That's our party. We already partied the whole day. It's time to go to sleep.
Yeah, I'm
we're really tired as fuck. Anyways, guys, with that being said, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to like, make sure to subscribe, make sure to comment, make sure to just fucking pull up to the event next year. Literally bring a tent, camp out with us. It's such a fucking vibe. I cannot stress it enough. I can't wait to see you guys if you ever decide to come. If not, keep watching. It's just gonna feel like you're here. So with that being said, y'all have an amazing, beautiful night. I love you guys. See you later.